Hello and welcome to another Gran Turismo Sport Manufacturers Cup race. This time it is Group 4 at the Nurburgring. And into my qualifying lap, I had not set the best lap on the first lap on the tyres, so I was already at a bit of a disadvantage having to take the second lap. So this first sector, since I tried to stay tight and use up all the track on the exit of the curbs, stay tight into this left-hander, open up the right-hander right here, and run all the way off the track on the exit. And I set a reasonable sector one. Like I said, I was on the second lap, so I was expecting it to be down. I wasn't expecting to improve too much. I struggled through those corners just there. It's like that's probably my main point of losing time. Into the hairpin, I tended to stay a little bit tighter than some people through there. Try to get on the power as early as possible again. You want to move just up onto the curb here and just try to stay flat through this corner, run over the curb, try to keep the corner as open as possible, reduce the steering angle. And I tended to roll into that one a little bit more than actual brake and power through it. Again, I kind of rolled into this one a little bit and I had trouble keeping the speed up in the apexes. I felt like the car had some pace here, but I was just struggling to realise the actual pace of the car. I actually had a fairly good run through the chicane there, so that's probably where I gained most of my time on this lap. And I was a bit too cautious into the final corner, nearly lost the rear end and then ran wide on the exit, but I improved my lap by a little bit. So this race is another flat out race. Fuel isn't an issue, but tyres are a little bit more of an issue coming towards the end of the race. Some cars will start to struggle a little bit if they don't save them. But I'm going into this race already kind of worried because the person behind has a history of wiping me out, and there's a few other people around in a few places just in front that have wiped me out in the past as well. So I was fairly cautious and I felt like I could maybe get a good result, but I wasn't really expecting too much. But I'm going to hopefully leave you to enjoy the race. I felt like it was a fairly good race. Hope you do too, and thank you for watching, and I'll definitely have a more in-depth video out for the Group 3 at Tokyo.